Go.
For the rectus femoris, active isolated stretch, keeps his back in the half kneeling position like he was with the psoas stretch. Knee underneath the hip, front knee at 90 degrees. He's holding the heel up off the ground, the foot up off the ground, heel near the butt. And all he's gonna do is lean forward until he feels a stretch in the front, and then rock back and perform for the desired number of repetitions.